Lots of friendly people trying to get in, trying to get in on the vlog. Well, hello. Friendly people everywhere. I don't know what people are talking about, saying that it's unsafe in Jakarta. It seems very safe and happy and friendly. Good evening, guys, from the thriving city of Jakarta. It is night time, as you can see, and we are out on the streets looking for some food to eat. Now, a few people have told me to be careful, actually, whilst on the streets of Jakarta at night for my safety, but I don't know how much of that is true. Gotta watch out for these cars here. Maybe that's the only thing that you need to watch out for, getting run over when you're crossing. The streets seem quite busy. I've just discovered a kind of food street here, just right next to the Grand Indonesia Mall. It's a little bit dark, so we may have a bit of a lighting situation. Right, let's look for my first snack. Shall we go for this one? What is this one? A dim sum hagie. Okay, let's try. This is our first snack of the night. Hello, can I have a same? This one, yeah. It's this one. It's
25.
So I think that I've ordered this one. It cost me 25, so the guy's gonna start making it now. And there suddenly appeared some guys singing next to me. Right, so he's gonna make it now. I have no idea what it is. I think he's using this one. Any is okay. What's this?
This is mentai.
Mentai.
Sauce mentai.
Mentai. The singers seem to have left. I think they lost hope. They lost hope in me giving them money. Okay. Anyway, we've got this very tasty dish with some kind of sauce on, and then this one. It says dim sum. But I'm pretty sure dim sum is Chinese food. So I don't know why it's a dim sum hack. And now he's using the blowtorch to make it crispy, I guess. This is my first ever dim sum hack. So I have no idea what it's gonna taste like. It smells sweet. Okay, I've managed to find a little chair outside of Indomart. It's an Alfamart. I've managed to find a chair outside of an Alfamart where I'm gonna tuck into my dim sum hagie. I don't know how you pronounce it, but if anyone can tell me how you pronounce it, then tell me in the comments below. Right, I've just got to sit like this with my knees together. I look very masculine, but don't worry. Don't worry about how I'm sitting. What's important is the taste. That's all that matters, really. Man, he's put a staple on it. I guess he thought I was going to have it when I got home. Okay, we're inside. Dim sum hagie. Should I just shove it all in one? Looks pretty big for one mouthful. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's pretty good. Salty, cheesy, So this is cheese. I mean, it looks like cheese, but it's pretty good. Tastes like a dumpling skin with cheese on top. I don't know if there's any meat inside there. It's pretty nice though. It's a bit hot. Oh, I just dropped something. No wonder they had a few people coming to get this one. It's pretty good. Score out of 10. This one's high up. This is an 8.3 out of 10.
Look how fast I'm going through.
Oh, almost dropped it.
These are pretty good. It's quite heavy, look. It's almost breaking the fork.
Oh.
Whew. Okay, that one is done down the hatch. Now I need to put this in the bin. Oh, I dropped some sauce that he gave me. I didn't use it. Anyway, there should be a bin in here, surely. Just pop into this Alfamart and use their bin. Be a bit sneaky. Right, back out onto the streets for the next snack. Here we go.
Man, it's really quite busy on here. All the tables are taken. Another guy playing the guitar there.
What should we try next? Wow, what's this?
Hello. Can I have one?
Hey.
Can I have one?
One?
One. And take away. Take away.
Take away?
Take away.
Barbecue?
Small one. Small. This one is small?
Original.
Original.
Yes.
Okay, this one.
This one, original?
Yeah.
Original?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can take away?
Take away.
Take away.
Okay. Okay. Hey, take away. Satu original.
And it's 18.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so we've got my next dish. I think it's just some steak. I'm not too sure if this is this Indonesian steak. Does this count as Indonesian food? Anyway. Back to my seat, back to my Alfamart seat. Because it's got good light in here, so you can see me. Back to my lonely seat here.
Ah, so it's just steak. Ah, and it's given me a spork. Steak and chips. Well, wow, they're a little bit tight on the chips. Got like 10 chips there. So I'm guessing this looks like...
Wait, let me try it. It's I think this is pork. Or is it chicken? I think it might be chicken. I don't think it would be pork in a Muslim majority country. Surely not. Oh, it's chicken. Yeah, I think it's chicken. Yeah, it's chicken.
Pretty good.
Not bad. 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10.
Not bad. I'm gonna be sneaky again and use Alfamart bin. Second journey to the bin.
Oh my god. I think I better buy something. Better buy something from here because being a bit cheeky using their bin. Right, let's buy the most Indonesian drink that we can see.
Let's go for this. I think this is Indonesian. Teboto?
Is this Indonesian? If you know, tell me in the comments below.
Right,
so I've got a silver queen here. Alright, so let's, this table's a little bit dirty, but never mind that, we're not eating off it.
I've heard about this. This is definitely Indonesian, surely.
Teh botol. No idea what's the flavor. Right, let's taste it. No smell. Tastes like water. What the hell did I buy? Just tastes like water, but it's brown color. I think it's kind of tea. There's a slight little tea flavor, but I can barely taste anything. I guess it's healthy. It must be healthy if it's not. It's very sweet. But this one looks beautiful, right? Let's crack this open. Silver Queen. Must be the queen of chocolate. Oh, it's white chocolate. Oh my lord, my favorite. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be amazing. Oh, that is good. That is very, very good. Oh, that is good. Oh, it's kind of like Toblerone. Oh, that is better than Toblerone. That is better than Cadbury's. That is good. It's got cashews in as well. Oh, that is real good. This is just kind of like water, but you know, it's healthy. Oh, this chocolate is really good. Ah. I don't think I should eat all this chocolate. I think I should save some for later because I'm gonna ruin my appetite. Man, that Silver Queen was pretty good. I've not ate all of it. Just put it in my bag. The journey continues. Oh, I didn't score it. I give it a 9.3 out of 10, Silver Queen. The Teh Botol, the one that I chose, that wasn't very, very good. I guess a 4 out of 10. I probably should have chosen a more sugary one. I might have got a zero sugar one or something. Anyway, the journey continues. On to the next snack. What should we get? Hello. Lots of friendly people. Who was saying that the streets are unsafe in Jakarta? All I've come across is lots of friendly people. I think it's time for something, some kind of sweet snack. That Silver Queen has set me off. I want some kind of sweet thing. What's this? A teh manis. Hello, can I have one? We're gonna get a teh manis man kota lampung. A small one. Small. 3,000. Just one. Okay, can I see? I can what? Wow, okay. Okay, right, we're getting a exclusive behind the scenes. Putting some ice in there. I'm not sure if some people say you shouldn't have Indonesian ice, but we're gonna go for it anyway. We're taking a risk. Ah, it's a tea, right? Tea. Indonesian tea.
Yes.
Ah, iced tea. Okay, so this is my first. I guess teh is tea, but what's manis? I don't know what's manis. Anyway. Right, we're having our first. Oh, I have correct change. Right, I have 3,000 Indonesian. Oh, I think I got a slightly larger one. How much is that? How much? 5,000. Okay, so now the next snack is a teh manis. Teh manis is going down my big mouth. Man, it's really, this is the way I came in. It's really busy here. Oh, there's a guy on the rollerblades. It's interesting.
Man, there's so many things here I missed. How did I walk past all of this? Right, let's taste this teh manis. Should I shake it up or just crack it open? It's kind of hard to eat with one hand. Well, we're right in front of the Grand Mall of Indonesia. Man, the streets are just thriving with life. Right, I need somewhere I can open this. Right, I've just popped into the Grand Mall, I believe. Oh, whoa. Look at that Christmas tree, that is beautiful. Merry Christmas, everyone. Right, let's try this. Try this teh manis. Just tastes like an iced tea. A sweet, it tastes better than the teh boho iced tea. I give it a 6.5 out of 10. I'm just utilizing the AC in this mall, and then we're gonna get back out on the streets for the, what number are we on? Is this the fourth snack? I think this is the fourth snack. Time for the fifth one. Let's get out of the makeup section before I put on lots of makeup. Let's just get a free spray. Where's my dignity? Shame on me for the free spray. It smells pretty good. It's pretty good. Okay, back out onto the streets. Back out onto the streets now. Where's the food? It's quite strange that you can have such a inexpensive, nice little food street right next to a ultra luxury shopping mall. I guess that sums up Jakarta. Also, I don't know what people are talking about when they're saying that Jakarta is unsafe at night. I know I've only been here a few days, but so far I haven't felt unsafe or threatened at night as well. So I don't know. Maybe we'll find out tonight. Oh, there's a police car there. That is the first police car I've seen tonight. Anyway, what is next? I've come back to this little food street. I think this was the street I was on. It seems to look different now. Oh no, I'm feeling little drops of rain. Little drops of rain. Oh no. Oh no. Hello. Hello. Have one chocolate.
Yeah. Only chocolate?
Yeah, yeah.
Chocolate is chocolate.
Yeah.
This one.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah,
bening.
Oh,
right, I'm getting a chocolate crepes now. I guess that, does that count as Indonesian food? Man, it's still busy. What time is it? It is 9:55. Whoa. Crispy. I almost ate the paper then.
It's a little bit dry, to be honest. A bit dry, and it's a little bit too much like cardboard. I was expecting better. I think I just ate the paper. I'm not sure. That's when you know it's not that good. When you're not sure if you're eating the paper or not. Did I eat the paper? Not bad, not bad. 4 out of 10. I need some kind of cold drink after this. Ah, takoyaki. Let's get some takoyaki. Hello.
Hello.
One takoyaki. One?
One.
Yeah. Takoyaki.
Five thousand.
There's a bit of a language barrier. I guess that's my fault. I should be speaking the local language. A little spicy, yeah. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Okay, takoyaki. I think I'm gonna head back to my trusty oh my god, you're about to get run over. Okay, I made it. Oh, that's Indomart. Where's my Alfamart? Ah, it's down there. Hello. Lots of friendly people trying to get in on the vlog. Oh, hello. Friendly people everywhere. I don't know what people are talking about, saying that it's unsafe in Jakarta. It seems very safe and happy and friendly. As I head to my friendly Alfamart there, my chair in the distance. You're not gonna believe this. I just came to my friendly Alfamart and they've closed the doors. They've shut me out. They've kicked me out. They've kicked me out on the streets. I've got nowhere to go. I can't believe this. I can't believe it. Alfamart, how could you do that to me? I trusted you. Hello. Everyone's just trying to get in the vlog. I don't know what's going on. Very friendly. Wow, what's this? Warung Tongseng. I have no idea what all these things are. Alpokat Kokok. Kokok. Man, it's still busy and it's 10 p.m. now. The streets are thriving. Some fried chicken there. Right, I've managed to find a little kind of bench here outside of the BRT to finally get to eat my takoyaki. Okay, here we go. It's quite soggy. I'm not sure if it's meant to be this soggy. Still hustling and bustling. I think they've actually got busier. Ah. A nice gentleman holding an umbrella there. And it is starting to rain a little bit. I think it's gonna stop. I've got a good feeling about it. Oh, look at this sign, it's like 3D. These takoyaki are a little bit soggy and a little bit kind of moist. Not bad. I'll give it 5.1 out of 10. Not that good. Not that great. Sometimes I have to kind of laugh at myself because, like, I'm sat here in Indonesia eating takoyaki, which is Japanese, on the streets here. This is my job. This is my job. Can't complain. I mean, can't complain. It's such a weird job. Sometimes I have to pinch myself. Is this a dream? I know I'm awake, but I feel like I'm in a dream. Alright, we've got one of those singer guys here. Let's help him out. It's pretty good. Have turned dark. They're flashing.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Friendly people. Gojek drivers just chilling out. What was I saying? The skies have turned dark and black, and they are flashing with lightning, and I can hear thunder. I need to find some kind of refuge. Need to find some place I can go inside to hide from this thunderstorm that is on the way before I get zapped. I just realized I'm not sure if I should have given a tip to that singer guy, because I don't know if he's part of a gang and then I'm making the problem worse. Or maybe he's not. If anyone knows, if any Indonesians are watching this, can tell me, are they part of a gang? Should I have given a tip? Let me know in the comments. The thunderstorm is quickly approaching. I must find refuge soon. The rain is getting stronger. I have found shelter. If it is shelter that you seek, then look no further. Oh no. Oh, the golden arches. The golden arches! The golden arches! They have saved me. Ah, the golden arches. Right, so I'm gonna try some kind of special Jakarta McDonald's. Maybe that McSpicy. Or that one, nasi liu duck. Are you calling me a duck? You're a duck. Hello.
Yeah.
I have a nasi uduk.
Nasi uduk?
Nasi uduk.
Yeah.
And
combo dengan minum nasi uduk combo with drink.
Do you have Coke Zero?
We don't have Coke Zero. We don't have Diet Coke.
Okay, no more Coke.
Only cola.
Okay, yeah, cola and a burger.
Cheeseburger, double cheeseburger or Big Mac?
Double cheeseburger.
Yeah, meal with drink and fries.
Meal.
Drink with cola.
Yeah.
Anything else?
That's all.
84,000 and 5 rupees.
244.
So here we have my uduk. Right, let's taste it now. Uduk. This looks like chicken and rice. Okay, going down the hack.
Oh, it's like potato, egg. Whoa, what is that? Some kind of sauce? Chicken.
It's not bad.
Oh, that is spicy.
Oh, it's really spicy.
Oh, that is spicy. Spicy.
Got two cokes because I got two meals for some reason. Well, that is super, super spicy. Right, let's taste the fries. McDonald's fries always taste good. These are a little bit salt. Man, that's so spicy.
This part's pretty good. I'm making quite a mess. Oh, it's called four. I had so many things tonight. This is the final snack of the night.
Let's try the burger now.
Just tastes like a normal double cheeseburger. Oh man, I'm so full.
I give this a 6.2.
And the fries are just fries, so they don't get a score.
Oh, it's 11:35 now, and McDonald's is so busy with people just using the laptops. Oh, back out onto the streets. Oh, and it stopped raining.
Well, that is just perfect. The golden arches saved me.
Whoa, is it a full moon?
Mine turned into a werewolf. Right now, I am so full. It's time to get back to the hotel. Let me order a Grab taxi.
Whoa, look at that. It's like a 3D screen over there with a monkey on it.
Taxi's almost here.
Just arrived back at my hotel now, and the good thing about the hotel I'm staying in is they have a 24-hour gym. What time is it? Hold on. It is, oh my god, it's midnight. Now, after all that food, let me put my back down. After all that food, there's only one thing that you can do, and that is pump some iron. Man, look at these weights. What's the heaviest they've got? What is the heaviest they've got? 30s. Oh my god, give me those 30s. Oh god, that is heavy. No warm up. We don't need any warm up. Oh my god, that is heavy. Okay, we're going with the 30s. Okay, lightweight. Ronnie Coleman. Man, I might rip my shirt. Lightweight. Ah, lightweight. Yeah. Oh, that feels good. Oh, that feels good after all that food. Lightweight. Whoa, Jesus. Right, that is not the end of the journey. It continues right here. Yes, I will wait until you click.